Well, the situation you mentioned does have a similarity to 10-second Tom. Like 10-second Tom, I am unable to remember previous questions that people ask me. However, there is also a difference. While 10-second Tom can't learn new memories, I can still learn new information during each session. So, even though I can't retain knowledge between different interactions, I can still learn and provide information within the current conversation.